Ableton's set up in two different views. So you've got arrangement view, which is the typical linear, plays from left to right, tracks are from top to bottom. Session view actually works to where you can throw in a loop, hit play, and it'll continuously play that loop. And then you introduce another sound and it's gonna play both those sounds. And you kind of start building, almost like Lego blocks. You find one piece that works with another and you kind of just build. You're not worried about the arrangement. You're not worried about where you're gonna put vocals. You're just throwing ideas down. And in that session view, you can perform live. You can do, you know, launch things as you want them to come in, or you transfer it into the actual arrangement view and you start arranging it and putting it into song format. And the only times you find a lot of the other softwares is big recording studios for recording bands and multi-tracking, stuff like that. But if you're more focused on the production and the performing and all that, I found no other better software than Ableton to be able to do all those tasks.